give my two cents too. Because, I mean, not that there's much new to say, but the leftists are, of course, just all scrambling to, well, make sure to tell everybody that it was the fault of Western society and Westerns that this poor fella was driven to a massacre. Because, of course, it can't have anything to do with Islam. No, that would be racist. Because it's unfathomable to think that being indoctrinated from infancy on by a psychotic book that orders you to kill gays and unbelievers and everybody, or else you're gonna go to hell. No, that of course wouldn't have anything to do with it, now would it? And now, of course, we have this poor fella's father making apologies for what his son did, who apparently is some kind of Taliban supporter who wants to be the president of Afghanistan. So, yeah, it's of course unfathomable that he's some kind of Islamist lunatic, and it's in. He has nothing to do with the fact that his son grew up to be a gay-hating, West-hating, psychotic, lunatic murderer. It's of course unfathomable. No, it is of course the fault of the West, and it's not being said outright, but of course when they say the West, they really mean the white man. The white man did it. It's always the white man. Death to the white man. And let's all coddle those poor misunderstood Muslims, because it's not their fault. No, it has nothing to do with their psychotic murderous book that they've been indoctrinated with from since childhood. No, it's the West. Fucking typical. Can you imagine if this mindset that is so fucking prevalent right now, which is being so pushed, and that they're actually trying to implement censorship to make sure that this kind of mindset gets propagated even more. Can you imagine that if people had this mindset back in the 40s? We'd all be saluting the fucking swastika flag every morning and pledging our allegiance to a picture of Hitler. Seriously. Seriously. Thank God that back in the day people were still so backwards and so simple and so warlike and whatever the fuck. Thank fucking God. Who doesn't exist? Thank God. Well, everybody, have a great day. And fuck Islam. Still running. Fucking phone.